Dear all, welcome to this new video. Let's see how to build a complete website with Wix.com in just 12 minutes. This is a very powerful online platform you can use to create, edit, and publish your HTML5 website without any installation required. It comes with complete site management tools, including SEO, cookies, and analytics support, making Wix perfect for all users that want to get the best from their sites. Wix.com is free, but it is served with advertisements and some limitations. You can upgrade with several subscription plans that also include a bigger server storage and bandwidth. In this video, we will use the Premium Business VIP plan. To build your website, just sign up on Wix.com and go through the interactive wizard by replying to all the questions. Select the kind of website, its content such as blogs, chats, and more, and specify your experience in web development. At this point, go ahead with the Wix ADI wizard by giving your business name, any link to your website media files, and then review your Wix profile and pick the right theme. Depending on your answers, Wix generates several templates for your homepage, including several alternatives for other pages. The result is the first draft of your website, ready to be modified in layout, design, and contents. Each Wix website is made by several pages, such as the current home page and other secondary pages with the same theme chosen. Then, each page is composed by several blocks called sections, each with proper layout, content, and options, dropping text, images, galleries, lists, and much more. Let's start editing the header section on top. Click on it and go to Section Design on the left to change its design by picking any ready template. On Customize, change the header type, selecting Regular to leave the header on top or Fixed to keep it visible as you scroll the page. You can also edit the header color and its text. These affect just the current section without impacting the rest of your site. To edit the whole page design, go to Design, Themes, and select a different theme. This changes the main colors, the text appearance, style, and size, and any animation on it. Let's come back to the header. On the left, add or hide the menu, the business name, the email address, and the social media icons. You can also include any logo with any bitmap image or vectorized shape as media type, adjusting size, alt text, or applying any direct link. Click on Replace to open the media library and browse for another logo. On Site Files, you get all your media files already imported. You can upload any image, video, audio file, document, or archive directly from your computer, Google Drive, Dropbox, and more. At this point, choose the image to use as logo and check the options on the right to crop the image, edit it, or adjust its tags and metadata. Then go to Apply and extract a dedicated color palette from your new logo. Make sure to go to Optimize Design to get quick ideas on your website appearance. You may need to apply further adjustments to get everything in line. Now let's see how to change the page layout. On top, go to Add, Section to Page, to browse for any new section for the current home page. Each section comes with its own format, layout, and content that you can add, and then customize with the left panel. In this case, insert title, subtitle, paragraph, and edit each listed item by going to Settings, Edit. Change the image thumbnail with the media library. Correct the button's text and their link, and build the section as you want most. Always use section design to customize colors, text style, and appearance. To remove all the useless sections, just select these and go to Delete. Whereas, use the right arrows to move each section up or down on the layout. In the same way, you can include a media gallery section to add a list of images or videos imported from your computer or through any YouTube or Vimeo link, attaching a proper thumbnail from the media library. Or else choose any text section to add titles, subtitles, and descriptions. Make sure to fit its design and colors with the rest of your website. Now let's see how to write a post. Select the Post section and go to Manage. This opens the main Wix dashboard, showing all the default posts you have. Remove these all and make your own with Create New Post above. This opens the text editor where you can specify title and body text by following a block structure. Select any text and change format, style, colors, or add quotes, lists, links, and distribution and indentation. On the left side, click on Add to add further blocks containing media files, galleries, documents, buttons, or even pieces of HTML codes. With settings, set the post thumbnail, the publication date, the author, or add any description or comment section. Under SEO, you can adjust the complete SEO settings for the post, including how it must show up on Google or social media, the URL slug to customize the post link, the title tag, the meta tags, and more for the post indexing. With categories, you can group posts into categories and go to Tags to assign useful tags to search your post within your site. Moreover, the premium Monetize allows you to earn from your post and manage paid subscriptions. With Translate, you can get your post into different languages with no effort. Once your post is ready, go to Publish on top to make your post visible online. Wix will automatically update the post section showing thumbnail and title chosen. At this point, you can go to Design to customize its background and appearance, and add a further text section to include a big title over the posts. At the bottom, you can modify the form section with the options on the left, enable and disable parts, edit their content, and customize design and layout with section design. Moreover, you can edit the form to add, remove fields, or make any of these as required, like name, email, and message. On form settings, set the email address to use to receive all user inputs. Make sure to check the footer as well, edit the copyright notes, import social media links, and adjust colors and layout as needed. Now let's see how to manage your website pages. Click on Page in the top left corner to check all the existing pages, and click on Any to preview it and start editing it on its single sections, as seen for the main home page. You can also adjust SEO settings, set permissions, or either rename, duplicate, or remove any page. Whereas to create a new fresh page, you can go to Add Page on top and select a proper template to use. If you start from a vacant page, you can drag and drop any section you want, compose the page, and then edit its section inside it. On top, go to Edit Menu to customize your website menu by changing the order of its items or pages or rename any. Consider that if you delete, rename, or add any page, the menu gets updated automatically. That's it. The website is ready. Go to Publish to make it online by linking a proper domain. You can choose either a free Wix.com domain or simply connect a custom domain offered by Wix or your own one. Now your website is online. To manage your website, go to Site Dashboard. This opens the main Wix dashboard where you can check the status and the options of each site you have linked to your Wix account. On the left, you can check all the posts written and published, import all your contacts within Wix, manage all your email and chat messages, and open the CRM tools, Customer Relationship Management, to welcome and interact with users with useful automations and form submissions, or improve collaborations with workflows, tasks, and reminders. Whereas on site members, you can manage all the users that subscribed to your site or got banned. With marketing and SEO, you get advanced tools to bring traffic, including SEO Wiz, to get an optimal SEO on Google, Sitemaps, the robot file, and much more. You can also launch email campaigns, use Google My Business, or publish beautiful social media posts. With marketing integrations, you can connect Google Analytics, Facebook tools, and much more. You can also make a new logo or promote a new business merchandise. Whereas, open analytics and reports to check your site traffic. You can also enable monitoring tools to receive live updates. On settings, check the website name, URL, favicon, and update your business profile with location and contacts. Set the site language, region, and currency, and define all the roles and permissions. At the bottom, on Advanced, open Privacy and Cookies to add cookies and the Privacy Policy page according to the GDPR and CCPA regulations. Thank you very much for watching this tutorial. Make sure to check our video description to learn more about Wix.com and start creating your first website for free.